Rabindra Tagore is Indian and I bet that he's like Shakespeare to Indian people. And it's titled, Where the Mind is Without Fear. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arm toward perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of this habit, where the mind is led forward by the D into ever-widening thought and action. Into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country away.
Right.
I'd like to share my favorite poem. It is three poems. I'm going to read it three in verse first and after description.
하늘과 바람과 별같이 윤동 주시고 죽는 날까지 하늘을 우러러 한정 부끄러운 연기를 입새 있는 바람에 빛나는 괴로워했다. 별을 노래하는 마음으로 모든 죽어가는 것들을 사랑해야 한다. 그리고 나에게 주어진 길을 걸어가야 한다. 오늘 밤에도 별이 바람에 지쳐온다.
Yeah, few people just understand. Okay. The title is Heaven, Wind, Star, and Poem. Yun Hong Chu. Till the day I die, heaven reserved, so as to feel no shame at all. Even by the silent stream between these, I agonize. With a heart singing of stars, I show up all the mortars and the road in me. Sure I shall grow. Even tonight, stars being swept by the wind.
We have another one going for her in the Jennifer.
Yeah,
that must be.
Woo!